Good day, children. How are you? The topic of our lesson is hobbies and interests. Before we start our lesson, let's read a poem. We are in a good mood. We are in a good mood. Yes, that's true. We are in a good mood. And what about you? Children, are you in a good mood? Let's have a look. What is a hobby? Давайте подивимося, що ж таке хобі. A hobby is what you can and like doing when you have free time. Хобі – це те, що ви любите займатися у свій вільний час. People have different hobbies. У людей бувають різні види хобі. For example, наприклад, doing sports – займатися різними видами спорту. Dancing – танцювати. Reading – читати. Fishing – ходити на рибалку. Drawing – малювати. Collecting – колекціонувати. І так далі. Children, let's make some phonetic exercise. Talk, talk, talk. Trululu. I am Luca. Who are you? I've got a lot of friends, and they all are cool. Every day we go together to school. Talk, talk, talk. Trululu. I am cool. What about you? Let's have a look at our new vocabulary. Давайте розглянемо нову лексику нашого уроку. Listen attentively and try to remember. Слухаємо уважно і запам'ятовуємо. Camera – фотокамера. Cartoon – мультфільм. Coin – монета. Stamp – марка. To collect – колекціонувати. Fair – ярмарка. Be fond of – захоплюватись чимось. Be interested in – бути зацікавленим чомусь. Take pictures or photos. Фотографувати. Write down the new words in your vocabularies and learn them. Запишіть нові слова в словники та вивчіть їх. Let's repeat our new words. Camera, cartoon, coin, stamp. To collect, fair, be fond of, be interested in, take pictures, photos. Children, let's make the exercise 1 on page 56.
Діти, давайте зараз виконаємо вправу першу на сторінці 56.
Let's read the text and name boys' unusual hobbies.
Треба прочитати текст та назвати незвичні хобі хлопців.
I am Олег Кривошапко, and I am at our school hobby fair today. We can learn a lot about likes and interests of our school children here. The pupil of the fifth form, Петро Дорошенко, has got an unusual collection. He collects rocks. Rocks are beautiful, says Petro. Some of them have pretty colors. My smallest rock is the most interesting. It is from the Pacific Ocean. Boris Ivanchuk, the pupil of the A form, has an interesting hobby, cartoon animation. His new cartoon is called Pencil Man. Making Pencil Man is a lot of work, he says. The cartoon has got 2,000 drawings. Each one is just a little different. I use my camera to take a picture of each drawing. In the film, the pictures move very quickly. That's why Pencilman looks like he's moving. Boris is going to show his Pencilman at school on Tuesday at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Don't miss the show. Now, let's make together the task 2, if the sentences are true or false. Давайте зараз разом виконаємо вправу другу, вірне чи невірне твердження. Olena is at school hobby fair. Yes, it is false. Petro collects stamps and coins. It is false. Boris makes cartoons. It is right. His new cartoon is called Pencil Box. It is false. Cartoon has got 2,000 drawings. It is true. Boris uses his computer. It is false. Remember. Важливо запам'ятати. У фразах to play the piano, to play the guitar ставиться артикль the. У фразах to play football, tennis, hockey, chess артикль the не вживається. Слова running, skiing, skating, swimming вживаємо з дієсловом to go. Наприклад, to go running, to go skiing, to go skating, to go swimming. Let's check. How did you remember the rule? Давайте перевіримо, як ви запам'ятали правило. Put the words into the right column. Розподіліть слова у потрібну колонку. Right, you had to divide them this way. Правильно, ви мали розподілити їх наступним чином. First column. Перша колонка. To play the piano, guitar. Наступна колонка. To play tennis, football, chess, hockey. Наступна колонка. To go running, skating, skiing, swimming. Our lesson is coming to the end. Підбігає кінця наш урок. Домашнє завдання діти. Exercise 4, page 57. Say, what games the children play at the sports ground and what musical instruments some of them play after classes? Назвіть, які ігри діти грають на спортивних площадках та на яких музичних інструментах вони грають після уроків. Thank you for your attention. Goodbye. Дякую за увагу. До побачення.